You brouhaha, you!
Go through the city's computers.
Pull up Did I kill Bane?
Dr. Young. Damn. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave. I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and
no,
I can only
No,
be
he didn't.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point.
He was
in
much
Arkham
stronger
North.
In Origin.
I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
So whatever. Batcave. He said I have a Batcave over here. What? How the hell? Okay, we have an upgrade, so let's do multiple frequency detonator. No. We need some combo moves, you know? Then we can do critical combo strikes! Press the strike button once immediately after the contact point. Freeze board unleash a critical combo. Okay, I think I understand. I really don't, but whatever. That's where it is. Let us go, my friend. How do you run? Oh, space button. I forgot.
It's the back.
Hi, guys. I keep forgetting this. Right click. Guys got me together. This way is Arkham. Yes. And then the other way is the way I'm going to my Batcave. My other secret Batcave. Because plot device, I need another Batcave on the island. Door locked. I cannot go this way. Then what red? Where do I go then? I go that way? Okay, I'm going. What is this random music? What the hell is this music? Random dramatic music for no situation is happening. Okay. Let us go, my friend. We are going to go very far away because I am very fun to play.
What's the deal with Dead Man's Point? It's been a favorite suicide location on Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. Huh? I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
That's not a nice place to, settle down at. A place where people kill themselves. Tweedle, Tweedle, Dum, do you see my gum? Already confused. Probably up there. Yeah, I see one. Hello. Let me go up. Thank you.
Easy. Okay, a blind man would have stumbled over that one.
Why do you put it there, dumb? What a bum. Okay, let's go. Locked door. 45. That way. I really need my cryptographic sequence store. What the hell do you want? You wanna fight me? This is what happens when you fight me. Look! Fool! This wall is definitely over here. That's it, all right. Is there anything over here? Dun, 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 dun. I'm in my cave. Oh, Amadeus. Amadeus.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city.
Really, Amadeus.
We have been its servants, giving all to protect it.
I'm Amadeus.
And still it has chosen to hurt us.
Oh, that sucks, Amadeus. Oh, Amadeus. Oh. Let's go. It's okay, Amadeus. I'll reveal the true story about you, because I am the world's greatest detective. Dun, 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 I'm Batman. Random kick for no reason. Ho! What is this? Oh, hello. Think I did not see you there, my friend. Looks like I have found you. Ciao! Over there. That was delayed. Dun, dun. Climb. Parkour skills, OP. Where's the Batcave? What? This is my Batcave? Batman does when he's bored. He puts random bad games for fun. Because he's a Batman.
Identity confirmed. Disabling countermeasures. Security deactivated.
Does he install this all himself? Because that takes a while, you know? I mean, like, there's no construction company. It's just him. Mouth print. Fredo.
Random waterfall. What is this underwater?
Odd.
Take over.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, what are we doing here?
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires. Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
What is that? Hey! Lots of fun with you. If I could stop looking at it, okay, there we go. What about my cryptographic sequencer?
She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
I get one. How do I break that? There's no way I can break that. Nothing behind that wall either, it looks like. Just there. Kick. I'm just kicking this off. What? What? Why am I kicking these? Really? Let's try this one. Get out of the duck. Cool. What's the point of this? Okay. If I can stop. Throw maybe? Okay. Yeah, that works. Pull! Pull again! This way. I know how to use it. Okay. Yeah, I know how this works. That's not how it works. Grapnel can backlow are two different things.
Took a little longer to find them than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean.
What criticism I can take? I mean, I'm not perfect.
Oh, neither are you, buddy. Haha.
Where was I?
Yeah, you had a weird smile.
Criticism from a worm like you. Well, I'm crawling around free because I arranged
to
open it.
Yeah, no. Damn. Why?
I'll beat your hand on me, you
one. Okay, that doesn't work. Let's go. Ooh.
Why are we
back there? Oh, these guys are like both black guys. Both black guys. Oh! No escape. Is he trying to break the pipe off? Can he do that? This game is awesome. Like, it makes sense that they're getting all these pipes from. They're just breaking off walls. Like, oh, I have a pipe because I wanted the pipe score. And I have a pipe. Yeah. Pipe. No, it doesn't. Let's take that.
You're kidding me, right?
Yo, biggies.
Not a man. My God!
Hello. My name is Dr. Gretchen Wisler. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
You'd be like, yes.
You,
oh, okay. That's,
so
that's a better response.
I'm getting hungry.
That's a really good response, too, I guess. Great. So let's go. Come on.
Something else here? Found that one.
No. What?
Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
Yeah, sure, yeah. Okay, keep going. What is that? Oh, damn!
You rip your flesh like paper.
Oh, we'll meet again. We'll meet again, Peter Croc.
I've been making deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there've been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
So Dr. Young was in cahoots with him, with her. Hoodies. I hate that. I hate when people are in cahoots with each other. Scam cahooties. No. Get away from me. Not here. I bet there's gonna be a boss fight already. Possess many sides, but only some are visible. It's probably gonna be when you have to line up all the stuff again. Yeah, this is definitely it. More than sure. Right. You like some green stain somewhere. Oh, it's a question mark. Hey, this is gonna be like. But.
Weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partner's trying to back out.
She didn't want
to
be in
cookie. So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
Okay. Here we go. Jump off this. Maybe. No, I don't think so. What?
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. We need to climb up the old fashioned
way. Damn it, I freaking hate the old fashioned way. Kill myself. Oh, you can't use the grappling hook. Why? Because the place is falling apart.
The bricks keep crumbling to dust. The grapple won't work.
Yeah, like I can't tell, right, man? You just said that. No! No! Damn it, I fell. Okay, it was an accident. Why would I do it on purpose?
Oy. And the second.
Why isn't this crumbling, huh? The place is crumbling, right? Why isn't it breaking apart? Why can I seamlessly walk on it? There's nothing breaking off, huh? Exactly. That's what I thought. I'm just spawning. Where's the green one going? I can see that.
That trophy was a test. Well done! Elementary grade.
Maybe it's over here. Let's see how this one comes out. But I know it's something like that. How are we doing? Enigma everywhere. Oh, OP. Is it over here? I just came for no reason. Do it all over here. Yay, I'm smart. Okay. Oh, oh, oh! Let's go. Oh! Found it. Partially detected. What? What are you? Oh my god, I walked off. Found it. Okay, where is it again? I just look at it. Where is it? Should be, it was over here. Where's the dog? How are we gonna do this? Probably have to go back up there.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. We need to climb up the old fashioned way.
Yeah, I know, so let's meet again, it's fine. I'm short more than short enough, that's the deal. Please. Where is it at? That's not it at all. Where's the dot? Where would I be looking at it from? Yay! Wasting more time. Where is the dot? Partially detected. Where? Where is it? Burishi. Burishi! Oh! No! No! Wow. No idea how I fell. No, what was the thing that was? Okay. Yeah, I'm probably going the right way now. Oh! What?! How?!
I'm pausing over and over again.
That way. Wait. When I'm falling, it shouldn't let me lose my grapple. Because I'm falling. I mean, I can't grapple on the surface. So, it's wrong. This game is incorrect. It's false. It should be fine. Wait. Ah, I see. Got him. Did he do it? No. This is a lot of shit.
Easy, isn't it? Well, we'll see. Let me climb.
I get to the other side with all that goodies. The goodies. No, I can't. I cannot. No. Wow. Good. Screw that trophy then, huh? How about that? Can't get it ever. Wait, I just passed you by. I'm sorry. There's another one? There you are. Another one. I can hit him. Hit him! Oh, another tape. Probably more Killer Croc.
Patient session 2.
What I tell you?
Patient name, Waylon Jones, aka Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I did it, Doc.
We're here to help you, Mr.
Looks like
Jones.
He's used to it.
Choice of words. No one's really normal, are they?
Figured as much. So, how about this, Doc? You let me go now, and I
won't
eat you.
In a room with him? Was there like a group? There's a game. He's probably done now.
It's just an urban myth.
Oh, you think?
Yeah, we gotta eat him. She definitely got eaten. That sucks. For her. Really does. Hey. Okay. This is gonna take us back to the same room. Yep. More than I'm pretty sure it will. Another view of the movie. Oh no, that's not okay. What? Did I just blow up two things? Where does that go if I go down there? I don't think I want to go down there. Hey, we're outside, I think. Yep. Okay, we're outside now.
Joker again? Don't worry about the bat. I put a few surprises along the way. He decided to turn up and spoil the fun. Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry. There's very...
Take that.
Oh,
hey, Joker.
...is listed as the Joker. In the room is Warden Sharp and myself, Dr. Young.
Oh, is this another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
No, it's not. So, you're the famous Joker.
In the flesh. So, Doc, do you want me to look at the implants again? The first one is a kitten I had when I was a child. The second is... let's see. A dead elephant. The third is a...
Funny. Now let's skip the jokes.
Skip the jokes? Hey, Sharpie! Didn't she get my permanent record?
Be quiet, clown!
Every doctor that has ever interviewed you claims a different type of psychosis.
I hate these. Some of the voice actors, man.
Multiple personality disorders to, well, the list is endless.
I do.
It's pretty crazy.
Well, I don't believe it. Anything can be cured given the correct treatment.
And you think you can cure me?
Oh, I know I can.
Yeah, well, yeah, you're wrong.
That I want to check your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any.